Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I hope you are all okay. We are going to start a new chapter from new chapter 71 page. I am explaining what problem. One number two gets a scholarship of taka 90 per month. He gave Peter taka 80 from what he got in 6 months. How much money was then left with Duke? Now I am going to explain it in detail. One number, Duke gets a scholarship taka 90 per month. Our first clue is 90 taka per month. Here per means one. He gets in 1 month 90 taka. Our next clue is he gave Peter 80 taka from he get in 6 months. 80 taka and 6 months. Giving amount is 80 taka. From how many months he gave that? He receives in 6 months and giving amount 80 taka from that. We have to find out left money. Our left amount. So our first clue is 90 taka in 1 month, receiving in 1 month how much, and giving from that 80 taka. We have to find out left amount. So from 1 month we can get 6 month amount. So he received 540 taka. From that we have to subtract 80 taka. We have to subtract 540 minus 80 taka. Then we will get left amount. 540 minus 80 is equal 460 taka. So our required answer is 460 taka. Here is the full answer pattern.